The budget hearings are now being conducted in Congress. I would like to inform you that we have submitted several LIP programs for the different barangays in our city. And I am very hopeful that this budget for all the barangays will be approved, as they are already included in the so-called National Expenditures Program. We have presented our proposal, and I can assure the body here present that we expect that this will be completed, or the House of Representatives will approve the budget before we start our recess. So by October 4, itong budget in the House will be approved and submitted to the Senate, so that we will not have any more reenacted budget. So kailangan natin ito, and we hope that we can implement this by January of 2020. So we'll cover all the recommendations, most of the recommendations that you have submitted, and we have identified all of this already and included in the National Expenditures Program. So the other announcement that I would like to make is I have filed two bills. One is we will mandate all service providers to fix their cables and wires, including Bineco, dito sa Lungsod ng Baguio at saka sa buong Pilipinas. And in this bill, sige, tuloy nyo may palakpang muna. In this bill, we will also create an inter-agency committee that will define the standards in putting all these cables and wires along the streets of all cities, municipalities all over the country. And those service providers who will install all of these wires and cables should have approval first from the city engineer's office or the municipal engineer's office. And those existing wires and cables should be fixed immediately upon approval of this bill. Kasi ngayon, this is not only the problem of the city of Baguio, but this is an all over the country problem. So this is the other bill that I filed. And the other bill that I filed is yung creating the so-called Philippine Entrepreneurs Academy. What we'd like to develop among our people in the country is maging entrepreneur sila. No? Instead of just seeking employment after graduation, what we wanted to do is makatulong sa business ng isang munisipalidad, ng isang siyudad. And the way we can do this is we train them to become one. So instead of earning probably salaries as they become employees, we want them to earn profit so that they can contribute in the local economy. So ito yung training that will be provided, and it will be under the Commission on Higher Education. So this is a specialty program that will enhance and develop the entrepreneurial skills and competencies of people all over the country. So these are two important bills that we have filed last week, I mean this week, and hopefully this will be approved before we end our 18th Congress. So ito lang yung update natin. And I would like to remind also our officials here, if you still need help for your constituents for their medical needs, no, as long as they go to public hospitals, including hospitals in Metro Manila, our office is ready to help you. So ito yon. And hopefully we will have a bigger budget in 2020. But we still have some budget for 2019. And those who are in need from our constituents, I think you can ask them to come to our office. So ito lang na, September 13, we are inviting everybody here, yung mga barangay officials natin, to attend our land summit. We have requested to Bineco to accommodate us in this. So they will provide the venue for us. It will be at Bineco. It will start at 8 o'clock until 5 o'clock in the afternoon. September 13, we'll talk about our land problems, issues, concerns, and challenges in the city of Baguio, and come out with resolutions and action items that can be properly legislated so that we can address yung mga issues natin and problems ng lupa dito sa lungsod ng Baguio. We have invited the regional director of DNR who will give us an overview of the situation of land in the city of Baguio. We have invited the NCIP, we have also invited the MGB and the EMB, and of course, one of our councillors, the councillor Pongo Kusalan, we also invited him to talk about the cadastral survey that was done in the city of Baguio. So, and of course, we have also invited Mr. Mike Pingwayan to talk about environment as part of our challenges in the city of Baguio. So we would like that those who are interested to please join us on September 19 at Pineco. So thank you at magandang hapon. But Pineco sounds right. Thank you.
The venue kong is at Pineco South Drive Hall. So it can, I think, na kayo nga specialist, na kayo nga barangay officials na at nakadagita reservation areas, 13 barangays occupying Dagita waterships, please, you are really inclined to attend all of this. Tapnukas takat maliwanagan tayo, you can ask questions. Thank you, Congressman. Do you have other issues raised against, or you want to raise, so that our Congressman may answer? Sino? Oh, Evelyn? Awanan? Awanan is Salutsut to the Congressman? Thank you, Congressman, for joining us.